Hello guys, and welcome back to a game of gmod. And today I will be playing Defun. No, Defun's a very fun game. What you have to do is get past all these traps which are activated by people stood up here. If I keep them going along, there they are. Over there. Yes. People. So this game very fun. They activate traps, and you have to avoid getting killed by traps. There's certain techniques you can do, and there's music being played in game at points. If you have bought, most of them will put it on for you. Not all admins and that lot are friendly. However, I found this game mode very fun, and I love playing this server. I literally only play this server for Defun. I don't know if it's like something to do with the server,
right,
or
I'm reading these
because I can't be bothered to look for another thing.
But, how old are you? 62. Yeah. Right, do you have experience being admin? I was admin onto Minecraft servers, like I said, so far.
Well, guys,
gosh, that'd be admin, because I like admin Minecraft game. And admin on 12 servers.
Right, there we go. So, this game's very fun. Again, you have to avoid all traps, and there's techniques that you can use. This bit's then dip it here, and what you have to do is just avoid all the traps. See, that guy got killed. You can go in third person, I think, with F2. Yeah, F2. So I've got this guy who says I need an adult, and got a tortoise on his head. So I'm pretty sure you can, if you go down to, that's what goes you when it goes down. So there's like kind of logic behind the traps and that guy there. What? What?
Right, here's another one. Steam ID 01211 fucking do one.
Right, some guys are very aggressive in the game. Very aggressive. I'm very racist. Well, I don't like that part about this. But I guess there's not much I can do about that. Because I'm not an admin, I'm not a mod, not an owner or anything like that. Right. Yes, so you open up both doors, and whichever one has been selected, you go through. So
what else is it?
Yeah, just go through the right door, and you don't die. And then you have to go through another door. I feel like you're going through one of them, but you want to survive on this. You want to go to the end. And that's locked.
Yeah, you fucking don't.
It's blue.
So, sorry about that. This is very... What?
It's blue.
See?
Screen green, there we go. And now there's a bomb, and now there's a thing called B-hopping, which I'm doing here. It's basically you don't even hold forwards and you just gain massive speed.
I got a little bit carried away with toenails.
I did mine a little bit.
So
you can look at it.
Okay, done. Oh, right, I thought that came down automatically. So this is called B-hopping. Right. It's quite hard. Especially to get to that side as well. Right, of course I did it. I'm okay at this game mode. I'm not the best, however I can beat most people. I see that beat hopping isn't the easiest thing to do actually. So rather hard to master, at least, not to do. You can do it, however you can't master it very easily. And then fans would push you into that thing. So to B hop, all you do is you hold left key, however, and you look left, and you hold right key and you look right. Of course you have to have a bit of a running, because if I do it now you don't get much speed. You do build it up, but I mean, like, this is me without holding forwards. I guess there's no proof that I can show you that actually means this. But I mean, like, this game mode's very fun. All the people, most of the people are friendly. Admin's very aggressive.
Right.
Right, so I've got to watch out for them. Right, can I get out here? Right, I can't see him if they're coming now, so, yeah, that's, a bit annoying, but there's nothing I can do, not until I go past here. I could probably beat the admin guys, however. Well, the deaths, because of all this. No, like, they're trying to get someone else. So, B-hopping gets you massive speed as well. Sorry for this commentary not being very, funny. Oh, it's because it's hard to really think of something to be funny. Right, well, that's different for you. Never come in second blue. Nah, okay, we'll play some more. It's a fun game mode to play, definitely a fun game mode to play, Adam. So, B-hopping's fun to do. If you don't like it, you're not doing it right. That's the simple part about it. It's kind of like maths. If it seems easy, you're not doing it right anyway. But I mean, like,
I've done it already.
You can get past certain traps actually by doing B-hopping. Okay, no, like save speed challenge. One guy had to get center from the other. But then you could do it because it would be easy.
Well, I did
it. Because you
know what I said. So you can change your skin in that lot, which I'll show you in a minute. I think at the moment. Right, so if I press F3, you got donut and models. You got hat, heads, and masks. Masks. You got skins, Devilking there, which I'm saving up for. I've got like 29,000. So 29k for people who aren't good with numbers. And, what? They've gone to the part of the map which has all the data for the map. And, yeah. So, technically they're not there, but they are. These chaps just tip to make. So at the moment, Aerodream is... Oh wow, I actually went off the edge and jumped back in. So a lot of people are scared to even jump in it before it's filled up, probably. Me? I'm a rebel. I knew that had been set up because there'd be four like things there. So you can chip the death into believing that you're going one path when you're actually going another. Someone to go! Don't whack me! But I am, I'm the... Don't whack me! You twat! Wow, I have so much skill! It's so cool! I didn't know that happened, okay, I think something's pushing you when you go for here, that's why it's so hard. Why is everyone going for the same door? What? Everyone just went for the same door there, that was stupid as hell. So the guy, I don't know if he's any good, but in the bottom right, however, you can see the keys that they're pressing leading forward. So I don't think you know how to B-hopper. You can't B-hopper. It's hard to do B-hopping, okay? And I am deaf, so with deaf, what I can do is bomb and blow everyone up. Excellent! I'd rather kill him than let others live. Go away, giant Peter Bear. Yeah, so there's a lot of outfits that you can get. Best guy ever. Alright, okay, you got that. Family Guy. Oh yeah, Brian's dead in Family Guy. People are crying over it. It's so pathetic, really. Oh, for God's sakes, seriously. Kill this guy. Kill him. Yes. These guys are making me lag. Right, if you get... just a giant... Right. I'd rather kill Sonic than let him live. Right, so that trap activates the green stuff, Dupont has special machine guns, and I can't get killed in here unless they come in here. And the only way they can come in here is by completing the cost and selecting a certain game mod. Charge, a bomb! What? How did he survive? No, makes sense. See? Everybody's funny! Peter Bear twerking on the tower.
Right. I'm not twerking.
I'm not letting anyone live if they're invisible. Just looking up at my door. Window.
This is gonna be awesome!
Yeah, so you get like, depending on which map you pick, you can get Family Guy, South Park, Silent Hill. How could I forget that? That's embarrassing, forgetting that. So here I select which one I want to pick. And I'm gonna kill people here. I'm definitely going to kill someone here. Okay, right, run. You cannot see me. Or whatever. It's a screw that. But did you add further to this already? I did kill someone over there. May not have been from the trap. May have slipped up, but I killed someone. Which I said I would. I don't know what the one does, I can't remember. But that one tends to sound like really poly things, and I have so much swag with all this gear on. Just so much swag. Like, stupid guys over there. No flipping over there, like they own the place, like they own this server, like they might actually own this server. But that doesn't mean a thing.
That is fantastic.
Oh, what? That's what I did. Well, that sucks. Now we've lost. Unless the YouTube's be hopping. Do. Oops, caps locks on. Do. Be hoop. Be hoop.
Yeah, I'm a boss. Yeah, yeah.
I killed one guy, does that count for anything? Right here, them in the thing. There, yeah. One shot's good at the the game. I'm not sure if he'll be able to do it, this B-hop, but I know that he's good at the game. Alright, well apparently that guy just got killed, wasn't good. He can B-hop, but that's about all he can do. Yeah, so a lot of people hold forwards, that's not how you do it. That's like the wrong way to do it. There's right in the wrong way apparently. And that's not the right way. So you can do lots of things, like this time we're changing level. I'm just gonna put the video up like this. I'm gonna put in the PIP, which is picture in picture, and then send this video out. There's not much editing to be done. I don't really wanna do much to the editing. This I actually did a video a minute ago while thinking to myself, I wanna start a new Minecraft series, and I wanna do it on like beautifully. I wanna start from scratch. I wanna have a big city. So if you guys are interested, just hit me up on like the comment section. I know it's busted at the moment, but hit me up with it. And what I'll do is we'll make a YouTube sensation out of it, like Syndicate did his Syndicate project and stuff, which he's still doing now. But I mean, like, that's how we'll do it, kinda. Of course, a bit different, just that would be copyright and such. So here I'm not jumping, and I didn't jump off that one, just you take damage, which is stupid. Down here you have to use flashlight. This it's like really blinding. Well, not blinding, that's the wrong word. It's really hard to see. So you might think this is easy, but honestly, give it a try. The server's called Lucky Cookie. The server's not easy. Okay. It just seems easy because I've done this server before. Well, this map, sorry. And I played this server for ages. I don't know who's dying, but someone's dying a lot. Oh, I've almost killed myself, like minigame. Koopa shells! Yeah! What? No, no, I wanna go- no! Let me on! If I kill him with 5 life, wow, this guy is a noob. Come here, Mr. Man. I got her. Haha, I did it. Oh, I got her. Oh, yes. No, but that was like the easiest thing ever, and I killed him with half life. Well, no, I think it replenished my life, so I didn't have half life, but I did kill him, and I did complete the course, which is, it's not an easy thing to do, you know? Only people with extraordinary talent can do it. But yeah, I'm very serious about that Minecraft project thing. I'll call it something like the... I want to call it something like... Clanslash project, but I know that's like uber copyright, and I know that is wrong, but it just feels so right. Nah, I could. I want to call it something original. Clanslash original project. No. Original Clanslan. Clanslan. Like original Clanslash. Minecraft. I don't know. Then there's also the choice of mods, which I don't know which one to pick. It's so good. Let me think about this. I will put up a video. No, it's just me talking about it all, okay? So, I'll do that now, and I'll put them both up today. Well, no, tomorrow. So, like, today for you. Yeah. So, yeah. I'm gonna go now. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, it's called Lucky Cookie Server, and this is called Death Run. Be sure to check out my other YouTube videos, and if you enjoyed this one, leave a like and even comment. I do a lot like this, you know, it's fun. This one wasn't the funniest one I've done. I can do funny if you wish. So again, if you like these videos, subscribe, it's only there. And as always, I will see you in my next video. So, bye guys.